So we build a more secure phone. So we take security encryption and cryptology and transport communication. I call it transport of data and content, and people call it communication. So you take all that and you say, okay, that's a capability. So where's the market? The market is obviously, we talk about IoT, everything connected with each other, because everything connected with each other, a lot of things, a lot of points connect to each other. Somebody needs to manage the endpoint, not only manage the endpoint, be the security leader in managing the endpoints. And so I said, okay, those two things come together. Then the next thing is, well, this is a very promising land, but nobody was writing checks or paying money for it. Who am I selling this to? Okay? And then I realized that the number one thing that is on the market's mind is the whole autonomous platform. Autonomous is not only car. Car is the expression that you understand, because you know in 2025 there'd be a bunch of them running around. It's its own problem. But I'm talking about autonomous platform, machine making decision based on rules. That's autonomous platform. We now devoted ourselves to prevent the hacking and the inconsistency of those results. And I say it, I take these words very carefully, because for those of you who are in the statistics world, chips doesn't always behave exactly what you think they behave. They actually create, sometimes they create because of